22.
Right, this is the one. We've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Boom.
Boom. We're also going to be doing a bit of that. We've got separate toilet. Right there.
Okay.
Yeah, will it?
Yeah.
Take it away. That's a movement, come on. Come on.
At the point of view, this is a sort of bizarre introduction with spacemen put on the front, which has nothing to do with me. I woke up one night and it was just there. That's what happens with the Welsh, they're innocent. I'd like to wish a happy birthday too to Phil. Phil is 177 years old today, and he's dispersed in the atmosphere of us. Greetings, Phil.
We, Donovan Nightingale, happy birthday for some of your mum and dads. Thank you.
Hold it now, session.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how do you stop it recording?
No, it's recording.
Of course, all the people out there, and I'll forget, of course,
quick plug again. Once before we go, we've got to plug Boom Boom. Where is Boyd? Come up here, Boyd. Before we go, we got the mothers and dads. They're all kind of leaving nice and safely. We've still got a couple of minutes. Still lots of people here. Tell them about your new album, Boyd, because we're very proud to have you up here tonight. Thank you, thank you.
Yep, I told you about it earlier. It's called Welsh Bitter. It's about growing up in Wales. It's about being a Welsh person. Listen to it and it'll make you sort of sad and suicidal, basically. No, it won't. I was just making that up. But it's out in Tesco stores and HMV and things, released on the 30th. Get it for people for Christmas. And my advice is to buy 30 or 40 copies and keep them in a box. Anyway, it's really nice to... It's very, very cheap. It's dirt cheap. I'm not quite sure what it is.
$8.99.
Something like that. Anyway, it's been really nice to be here tonight, to be amongst such good and nice people. Thank you very much. This is a track which is called Welsh Bitter. It's very depressing, so we're playing it on the way out. Bye-bye and good night.
And a quick reminder once again, ladies and gentlemen, please take your time leaving in the interest of health and safety. Okay, that's the interest of health and safety. Once again, a quick plug, thank you to the Pontypool Roundtable and of course the Gwent Police for providing so many police officers totally free of charge. That's absolutely fantastic. Thank you.
Taffy was a Welshman, Taffy was a thief. Taffy came to my house, he was shaking like a leaf. Taffy came to my house, Taffy knocked my door. Taffy came to my house, he slept upon the floor.